It's your boy the Android Doctor back again. In this video I'm going to show you some gameplay of the Dark Knight Rises for the Sony Xperia Z2. So I'm just going to take you through the second mission and just show you how it looks and how it runs on this awesome device. Just wait for it to load up. Come on. Okay, so I'm just gonna skip all that. Die. So as you can see, it does look very nice on this awesome display. Oh shit. I'm just trying to figure out where do I need to go now. My mother always warned me about men. Alright, I'm gonna skip this bit. So as you can see, the game does run fine on this phone. I'm on top of the world. Okay, so I need to be going up there, I think. Hold on. Oh no, I need to be going up. Oops. I need to be going over there. I'm going in the wrong direction. Almost there. Okay, so yeah, that's just a bit of gameplay of Batman on the Sony Xperia Z2. This is The Dark Knight Rises. It's available on the Google Play Store. So be sure to check it out. It's an awesome game once you get into it. So yeah, that's it.